in the lowest realms of existence. She's worrying about people who are really suffering. There's this thing, it's an artistic conceit, that the fingers are low, higher, higher, highest, right? So when it's this one, then it, you talk about the, trying to say the bodhisattvas or something like that. But anyway, I mean, that isn't, the artist isn't always thinking that. But this little finger is quite prominent, which shows you that there is a deliberate intent here to say Kannon is concerned about those who are in the worst conditions that people suppose. What do you need? Maybe you should recollect to be a Buddha, as she is. This is a painting of a photograph I took of a statue. So the image of Amida is very attenuated here, but you can quite see it quite clearly in the photograph. I should have brought a photograph here to talk about this, but clearly it is Amida. It's indicating maybe one person wants to appeal to Amida Buddha, or rely on Amida Buddha, but another, they need to do it themselves. They need to follow the path. Right viewpoint, right thought, proper Spanish. Adequate mindfulness, genuine meditation, you know, that's what she offers somebody else. And this is the canter of sleep duty. So this is just, this is the idea that she's actually going to soothe your physical suffering. It's just a symbol for it, by putting forth that canter of sleep duty, our physical suffering is discussed with you. And then we'll brush up on your math before you get to college. You're obsessed by it. Maybe they can think about the math later. So when all else fails, give people what they want. I'll pass this to you. That's about these wonderful images and various Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. Koruji, which is in Kyoto, quite easy to find, the Koruji Temple. It's right at the end of the electric, it's on the electric train line, so it's like right across. You get on the train, get off, and walk right across. Very easy, one of the easiest temples to get to. And then the other also came about at the same time, according to historical records, from Korea. But the little temple right next to Horuji in Nara, which is a kanbu, which is a monastery for nuns only. And the nuns tell us that this is an image of Kannon. But scholars say, oh no, it's Maitreya, just look how similar it is. It doesn't.